It was lights, camera, action at the Gin Trap private club on Monday, November 1st, as MSR Media officially began filming its fourth movie on Nevis. The film, Christmas in the Caribbean, is a romantic comedy starring Elizabeth Hurley, Natalie Cox, Caroline Quentin, Eduardo Costa, and Haydar Katz, and is directed by Felipe Martinez of MSR Media. Premier Mark Brantley was invited to the set on Monday evening, where he personally welcomed the cast to Nevis.
It's only for me to welcome all of you to the island and to say thank you. This journey with MSR started several months ago, and as Philippa said, we are now on our fourth movie. And this one, I think, is more expansive because it also, of course, has some filming on our sister island of St. Kitts. We like to say we're two islands, one paradise. So we offer two islands to you, and we pray that you enjoy it while you're here. I see all smiles. I hope those are not just for the camera, but that you're enjoying yourselves here. Natalie, welcome back.
Thank you very much.
In Nevis, you're only a stranger once. So I ought to say welcome home. I'm happy to have you back home. And
nice
Philippe, thank you for all that you're doing. Miss Hurley, thank you very much for being here. My Italian friend, thank you for being here. It's so good to have you. I hope that you cook some Italian food for us one day.
For sure. You know? Of course.
And
of
certainly I would like to welcome you both as well.
Miss Hurley, who arrived on the island 2 weeks prior to filming, said she loves Nevis and feels very welcomed.
Yes, I'd like to say how much I love Nevis and how we've been very welcomed by everybody, particularly Mark. You've been very kind to us as a film company, and it's an absolute pleasure to be here, and I hope we keep coming back.
Martinez thanked the premier for the hospitality extended by his administration and the people of Nevis.
It's film number four for MSR Media in Nevis and St. Kitts, and so we're thrilled, Mark, for you hosting us as always. And it's a pleasure to have my dear Caroline Quentin here finally.
Thank you so much for having me here.
You're welcome.
Haydar Katz, who's a lovely actress from Italy and London. Eduardo Costa, my dear friend, who's an Italian bellissimo seducer. I should have never told him to come.
Yes.
Natalie Cox, which has done already one movie here.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's nice to be back.
And of course, my dear friend, Elizabeth Hurley, which I'm so grateful that she's doing this wonderful Christmas romantic comedy here.
MSR Media, a UK-based boutique film and TV production company, signed a 3-year multi-movie deal with the NIA in May 2021. Since putting down stakes in Nevis in January 2021, MSR Media has filmed 3 movies on the island. 1 Year Off, Assailant, and A Week in Paradise. Premier Brantley said, "The launch of a film industry on Nevis and the wider federation is a significant stride towards diversifying the tourism-dependent economy." I am Justin Theatishiro for SKN Newsline.